that was a nice bitch of mania, like almost 2 years ago or something like that. But what the hell is Plague doing in for? Wait a minute. Oh, a clean cut right there. What the hell, Plague? What are you doing here? Wait a minute now. Wait a minute. Plague now. Hold on, Mr. Clean. Oh, Mr. Clean going on top rope. Mr. Clean going on top rope. No! Right there, now covering the pin. Wait, it's covering the pin. Two. Three. Oh, what the hell? What the hell, Chewbacca? Oh, come on now. What the hell, Mr. Clean? Is Plague and Mr. Clean helping each other out? What the question is, what's Plague doing out here for? Why is he out here for anyway? Damn, Plague, give me the hell. Mr. Clean, you can suck my thigh, Mr. Clean. You can suck my thigh. You can suck it hard. You can suck little hairs on it, too. You can suck my thigh, you little bastard. What the hell is this? Damn it, the hell. All right, nice seeing you, Chewbacca, I guess. Wait a minute. Plague now! Oh my god, folks! Plague is the one that took out Alibaba. Shindu Basa on SmackDown. And Plague is the hardcore champion. It's weird, wonder what happened last time on SmackDown when Shindu Basa got taken out and it got all dark or something like that. Plague is the one behind it. Plague is a weird ass dude. So right now, Plague is just weird. Where the hell he come from? I took out Shindu Basa because I did it! Well, he has that weird voice. I don't know what's going on. Wait a minute. What? That's Milana! Wait a minute! The one that's been going to Milana now is taking out. It's taking out Plague right now. What the hell, Milana? What are you doing? I know, Milana. Don't you do this, Milana. Oh, my God, Milana. No. Milana's like, I'm going to put you to the triple dick. Go through the table. What the hell? Oh, my God, folks. Plague now. It's coming to be. It's like one, two, three. Oh, some of Milana. It's now the new hardcore champion, folks. Osama Belana is now the new hardcore champion and the Money in the Bank winner, folks, right here, folks. And picking up Mongery Ranger, he could cash in this Money in the Bank and win that special championship if he wanted to. But, folks, Belana is now the new SMF hardcore champion here, standing up for Plague right here. What the hell? Oh, folks, I haven't seen Plague in forever since Bitch Man 2008. Wait a minute! Oh my god, folks, this is the Dingoes right now. Craig and Joy are on steroids, whatever the General Dingoes done to him, are big and powerful now, and they're taking out Plague right now like he's actually trash right here. What the hell? He kind of is, actually, you know. People don't care about Plague anymore. I don't really know about. Wait a minute, now, Joy now. Oh my god, Joy. Joy picking up Plague like he's nothing now. What the hell is the meaning behind this, folks? What is the meaning behind this attack right here? Come on now! Here he comes now. The bastard right here. That sick, no good, loud son of a bitch bastard right here. General Dingo. I hate him. He's the one starting to take out Carl. He's the one starting to do all this kind of bad stuff here. And he's the one who's supposedly training up Bob Sagat, or Sagat, to be out here today. I guess General Dingo, he takes wrestlers, he increases and makes them more powerful or something like that. I don't know what he's doing here, but folks, this makes me sick. And he needs to stop then. And he needs to stop.
The have seized the mining colony on Chimera 3. Recapture it with all haste.
Oh, what the hell? What the hell? This makes me sick, bro. This makes me sick. Yeah, that's what I thought too. Oh no. Oh, come on. Oh god, no. Folks, here comes NGW or Mercurius. Why is he still here for? Why is he still here? Is he even relevant anymore in SMF at all? I don't know. I mean, he had that match a couple months ago on SmackDown. He was in that random tag team ladder match, but isn't his time to go? He does not need to be here anymore. I don't know what's going on here. Eighth day, I don't know why, but I'm happy to be here in Britain right now. Britain's a good place to be, you know. Britain, what they got over here anyway? I don't know, but you know what? Y'all need to see some dentists. All your teeth are fucked up. Like, really? Your teeth are fucked up. Like, you need a dentist or something to help you. I don't know. European people are weird, too. Y'all kind of, all the men over here kind of, like, broody a little bit. Like, the other day yesterday, I went to McDonald's over here, and I was like, can I get a Big Mac? He's like, oh, you can get a Big Mac, lad. I was like, what? You fucking, get the fuck out of here with that shit. Oh, it's disgusting. But anyway, I'm rambling a little bit. Why is he in the ring for, damn it?
Wow.
What, is he really bringing... Wow. Folks, this is tip up from Final Fantasy 7, folks. What is wrong with Mercurius? Why is he all such these Japanese-related characters, these female wrestlers, and wrestling for? I don't understand it for. I mean, Sailor Moon, and like, oh, Sailor Moon here, and here comes Yuna from Final Fantasy 10. Oh, look at her boob. And they want to have sex with some wrestler. Why? I don't understand this, but... Folks, you know, the women's division has been kind of dead here in this movie. What happened to Julie Rampage? We haven't seen Julie Rampage since Bitch Mania 2008 here. What the hell's going on with this anyway? I mean, sadly, Mercurius has a point. Tifa could bring, you know, more diversity to the women's division here in this movie. Quite frankly, SMF has a women's division. It's like Britney Spears and that's like it. It's pretty sad. 7-9. Come here, Tifa. Well,
of course, he's all like, bop against the ring. There's a bop against the ring.
What the hell? What the hell is the song playing for? What the hell?
Pretty sure he's a weird dude. He's a weird...
Oh, what the hell? Wait a minute. That's Tiger Woods. Oh, come on. It's like a... Wow.
Tiger Woods is now... Now he's just banging... He's just banging Tiff for no apparent reason. What the hell, Tiger Woods? Keep it in your pants, Tiger Woods.
What the hell? Keep it in your pants, Tiger Woods. Nobody cares about you anymore. What the hell, Tiger Woods?
Was Tiger Woods cheating on his wife yet again? I don't know why.
He's always cheating on his wife. He's always banging woman for no apparent reason. What the hell, Tiger Woods? What is your problem? Issues, man. I swear. Go play some golf or something like that. Complacent freak. Look, he's all happy now.
Wow.
Wait a minute. There's Tiger Woods' wife. Wait, there's Tiger Woods. Oh my God, no! Tiger Woods' wife. What the hell? Tiger Woods' wife just ran over Tiger Woods and his friend right there. Oh my God, folks. Tiger Woods just ran over. Come on, Tiger Woods' wife. Wow, Tiger Woods' wife. Now she's running the car. What the hell is she doing? Wow, Tiger Woods' wife. What are you doing, Tiger Woods? Stop this. No, what are you doing? No, don't you do this. Oh my God, no, why? Why, Tiger Woods? Why? The hell? But right now he comes.
What the hell? Wow.
Tiger Woods just got blown up by his wife here for cheating on him. What the hell, Tiger Woods? And now Hogan is coming out, but why is he emo for? Well, as you know, folks, I guess a couple of months ago, Hogan was talking about killing himself for some reason. He's like, listen here, brother. Violence sucks, brother, and I'm gonna kill myself, brother. Cause you know what, brother? My wife left me. My daughter doesn't care about me. My son's a fucking can't drive a car, brother. And I'm a teenager, brother. That sucks even more. He tried to kill himself. You know who stopped him, I think? Muhammad Ali's daughter.
I was like, what the hell?
I don't know, but Hulk Hogan's out here again for some reason. I guess he's feeling a little bit emo about himself these days because, you know, he is in TNA. And I don't know why he wouldn't go to TNA for, but I don't know. I just don't know anymore. I don't know.
If you actually think, I was just the right guy, at the right place, at the right time.
Wait, where's he going?
Let me say it one more time so you completely understand.
Even Mr. Man doesn't even know what's going on right now. What the hell?
If you actually believe in your mind, if you actually think that I was just the right guy, at the right place, at the right time, well, then you're a bigger delusional bastard than I thought. And you know something?
What?
I had a match with you a couple of... I had a...
What the hell? Wow. What the hell, Hulk Hogan? What the hell? Wow. Hulk just killed himself for no apparent reason, and Mercury's like, I'm going to go anime porn. I'm going to go anime porn.
If you ask...
Earlier tonight here, President Obama was walking to his car backstage, and his car was blowing up in front of his eyes here. Folks, we gotta figure out who the hell is behind this, folks. Who is behind this right now? This makes me shit.
My God, folks. Korean just being forced to defend his title at the Great American Clash, or else he's gonna get fired. What the hell, bud?
For a while.
Speaking of Korean, he's in New York City! Oh my God, Matt Hardy's in New York City right now. Oh, he's on the other side of the Atlantic Ocean right now, and is that...